Hi there. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the names of downloaded apps from the App Store. Before we begin, there are some things that you need to do in order to complete this tutorial. First, you need a jailbroken iPhone or iPod Touch running on firmware version 2.2.1. Although other versions of the firmware may work when doing this tutorial, I haven't tested them. After you have got a jailbroken iPod or iPhone, make sure that you have the source that's in the description added into installer. Once you have got that source, search for the iFile app, download it and install it. Once installed, open it up and go to, once it's loaded, go to VAR, V-A-R, mobile, applications, and then you'll notice all of these codes. You may have to enable hidden files in order to see the VAR directory. To do this, press the cog-like button in the iFile in the bottom left of your screen and turn on hidden files. You'll notice that there are lots and lots of directories. Each have their own numbers and represent an app. The codes are different for everyone, so have a good look through and find the app that you want to change the name of. In my case, I'm going to change an app name from Save Kitty to Kill Kitty. So I'm going to find the Save Kitty directory, and then I'm going to go into kitty.app, and I'm going to find the info.plist file. I'm going to go into that, I'm going to press the edit button and find the key named CF bundle display name. Under that, you'll notice that the text is Save Kitty, hence which is the app name. I'm going to delete that text. I'm going to change it to Kill Kitty. Then I'm going to press Save. Then done. I'm going to exit that and then respring my springboard. Once the iPod has resprung, look for the app that you changed the name of.